I was just an Ozark mountain boy. These hills and hollows fill my heart with joy. I thought a rifle and a fishing pole was all I'd ever need. I spent my days in a dark lead mine. I spent my nights on a moonshine line. I spent my weekends busting up a mountain where my dog had treats. And every now and then, some of my friends and my kin would gather round on my old back porch, tapping time on a slabwood floor, making mountain music till our hearts and our souls were freed. Happy as could be in my Ozark world, till I laid my eyes on that Ozark girl. Her smile made the mountain moon hide its face in shame. I'd trade everything I had gained in life if I could make her my Ozark wife. But I knew she was far too fine to take a poor boy's name. I could not sleep at night. Come the morning light, all of the joy that I knew before, packed its bags and walked out the door. All the music stopped and left me crying in the mountain rain. Then I saw her down at the general store. She smiled at me like she did before. My heart stopped beating and my tongue turned into clay. I've learned that love is a funny thing. She let me buy her a wedding ring. I was just a poor boy, but she loved me anyway. And now our hair is gray, but I will never stray from our little house up on Copperhead Hill. The mountain music is ringing still, and my Ozark girl is waiting there for me every day. I was just a poor boy, but she loved me.